Hello, everyone. Hello. The sun is setting, and I'm sitting on some rocks, and it's very beautiful. This is what I do almost every day here in Oman. After school gets out, I go back home and eat a little bit, hang out, and then I go for a run, and then I come and sit on these rocks and look at the sky. This is stop number 3. First I went to Thailand and then to India, and now I'm here in Oman in the Middle East. I have 2 weeks left here, and then I go to Armenia just to see friends and hang out in Armenia for a week, and then I go to Africa for my next 3 countries. I feel like the project has been a success so far. I've really enjoyed working with all the students, and I think that they've gotten something out of it, and I think that they've appreciated what I had to offer. The recordings we've been making are pretty cool. I had like 17 songs in India from the older kids. The boys, they loved writing songs, and so that was really cool. Here in Oman, it's a little bit different. There's no music program. It's a new school. It's only in its second year, and I'm their first music teacher. So that has been interesting and different and really cool. I got a couple friends over there. I think that's it for right now. I guess I'll end by saying I can't believe I'm only not even one third of the way done with this year, with this journey, because a lot has happened already, and I've already met so many different people and interacted with so many different students, and have been, you know, almost traveled all the way across Asia, you know. So I'm very excited for what's to come. So thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you soon.